the global climate is intimately connected to the spiritual climate. The stories that we tell ourselves about who we are and the way that we experience a self, the healing of the planet and our own healing are connected. Thinking that reduces the ecological crisis to global warming, that's not where this initiatory crisis wants to take us. We are asked to become something new. It's what kind of world are we going to live in? Who are we going to be as a species?